Okay, today the lesson
we are doing is about praise song from Agarther Moses. Everlasting God. The basic rhythm or the lesson we are doing based on the how to do the writing or the rhythm picking, that is the arpeggio. So here. So the 4th, 2nd to 5th string, you do it like this. So you can choose to play for the soul chord, that is the key is E flat. So we,
oh Lord, thank you, oh Lord, thank you, immortal Redeemer, we say thank you, oh Lord, thank you, we say thank you, immortal God, we say thank you, oh Lord, thank you. We say thank you, immortal Redeemer. We say thank you. Thank you, Immortal Holy Ghost. We say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you, Immortal Redeemer. We say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you, Immortal Holy Ghost. We say thank you.
So it's based on the chord, but the whole thing, you have to know exactly what to do.
We say thank you, Immortal Holy Ghost, we say thank you.
So that is the 7th of the B flat. That is so. That is either we play G sharp major chord or F minor. If you play F minor chord, it has become Re or G sharp chord. That is Fa, then Do. This is E flat. Then we move to So, that is B flat. So this one, I base it on the three chords, these three notes. So it deals with how you understand and the chord. Oh Lord, thank you. We say thank you, immortal Redeemer. We say thank you. Oh Lord, thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you, God. We say thank you. Oh Lord, thank you. We say thank you, immortal Holy Ghost. We say thank you. Oh Lord, thank you. We say thank you. Immortal Redeemer, we say thank you. So you can add the bass notes to it. So whatever we play within the chord, it works. Thank you.
thank you. Oh, thank you, Lord. We say thank you. Immortal Redeemer. We say thank you.
So it's better to understand the timing together with how you can do the arpeggio. So that is it. So you have to try your hand on the chords and the arpeggios. So when you move to here, the same thing. Try your hands on the both chords and the arpeggio, that is the left side, the right hand side work. So when we play do. Then we move too far. C string. Oh, this is within the chord, so we can choose to play anything within the chord. So one top, one down, the next top, next down, within the chord. Or they are all within the do chord, that is E flat, or we are playing E flat, so. Or you can choose to play anyhow you like. You can see I'm using. That is the arpeggio, so try your hands on the arpeggio. Thank you. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe button to join us in the lesson. Thank you very much.